नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर नारायणन, चीफ फिजिशियन, श्रीधरियम आयुर्वेद हॉस्पिटल एंड रिसर्च सेंटर, कुत्ताटकुलम. एंड वी आर अटेंडिंग सो मेनी वेराइटीज ऑफ ई एलमेंट्स एंड द पीपल आर ईगर टू नो अबउट देयर प्रॉब्लम्स एंड वाट ईस इट्स कोर्स, वाट ईस दैट पर्टिकुलर कंडीशन, वाट ईस इट्स ट्रीटमेंट, वाट इट ड्यू टू, एंड दीस आर ऑल द कॉमन क्वेरीज आस्क्ड बाय द पेशेंट्स. And today I am discussing or saying about the glaucoma. It is a silent killer of vision. And those who are affected with the glaucoma, ultimately their optic nerve fibers are damaging and thereby losing their vision. And it may be due to different reasons. There are different types of glaucoma: open angle glaucoma, closed angle glaucoma, normal tension glaucoma, juvenile glaucoma. These are all the common different varieties of glaucoma. First I am saying about open angle glaucoma. In open angle glaucoma, the nerve fibers are damaging and thereby losing their side vision gradually, and to restore that vision, that is the treatment. This one is a silent killer of vision. So there is one saying that once the vision lost, it is happened due to glaucoma, it is happened forever, and it should not happen. That is our aim, first to bring down the pressure and improve the strength of the optic nerves and thereby restoring the vision. That is our motto. And second one, closed angle glaucoma, their acute pain may be there, or the discoloration of the eyes, too much watering, acute photophobia, that means light sensitivity. These are all the common symptoms presented by the patients. It may be due to different reasons, either may be due to the secondary complication of other diseases, sometimes it is due to the trauma, external injuries, or some foreign bodies gone inside the eyes, or secondary to infection, or secondary to the medications which the patient used earlier. And find out the problem, what is the reason, and we should ask to the patient how it happened. The probable reasons we should find it out and treat accordingly. And the normal tension glaucoma, there will be the pressure may be normal, but the nerve fiber damages may be there, and the slow vision decrease may happen in such a cases, and the patient won't be able to realize that he is losing his vision. Who are all more prone to glaucoma? And we should track the family history. The mother side, anyone is affected with glaucoma, or father side, anyone is affected with glaucoma, or the parents, the father, mother, are they in relation marriage? These are all the probable reasons of glaucoma. The patient above the age of 40 years, they are prone to glaucoma. Those who are affected with hypertension and other inflammatory conditions in the eyes, they are prone to glaucoma. The steroid medications are the very big reason for the glaucoma, and find out what is the exact reason which really happened to that particular patient. Accordingly, one should treat. Then how to find out whether one is affected with the glaucoma or not? There are some investigative procedures were there, and one ophthalmic doctor can find out and rule out whether the particular person is affected with the glaucoma or not. He can do some field vision analysis and nerve fiber analysis, eye pressure monitoring, and gonioscopic examination. These are all the investigative methods commonly used in glaucoma, and the above risk factor people, that means the diabetic people or hypertensive people or the risk factor, those who are having the risk factors, they should monitor their field assessment and eye pressure assessment periodically. That means once in 3 months or 4 months. And to save the vision, one should maintain his or her normal intraocular pressure. It should be between 10 and 20. If it is exceeding, it is not good. If it is coming less than 10, that also not good. So one should maintain their intraocular pressure within the range of 10 and 20 millimeter of mercury. So monitor the pressure. If the pressure level is high, one should use the medications accordingly. And in Ayurveda, the medications that to enhance the functioning of the optic nerve can be used. The other rejuvenative therapies and some breathing exercises, everything will be effective in the management of glaucoma. Thank you.